times in the past when I was a child growing up. Those days were so fresh in my memory even till today when we used to go to the farms, have tender coconuts, eat those fresh mangoes, and it used to be so much vibrant when I was a child coming to these villages. There is so much of input costs that has gone into farming these days, be it water or pesticides, fertilizers. The input cost started becoming higher, so they lost interest in farming because it was not any more profitable for the family to sustain. So slowly the villages became ghost towns, and today we see only senior citizens living in few of the homes. Wellness took it up as a challenge that, you know, we will go back to natural farming. We will try and demonstrate to the farming community that, you know, this can be done. We are 360 degrees covered by hills, and the kind of air is so fresh. The sunset in the evening is amazing. Just imagine being in a paradise like this. Our determination at Wellnest is to make a demonstrable farming rural economy that is sustainable, and we would like to encourage all the neighbors in our farm to join the revolution, and we will probably support them, teach them and demonstrate to them that this can be done.
Everybody asks this question, what is no-till farming? No-till farming is, as the name suggests, bilkul simple hai ki where you don't till the lands, you don't plow the lands, यहाँ पर की निंदाई जुताई कुछ भी नहीं होती है खेतों में, जमीन को ऐसे ही छोड़ दिया जाता है खरपतवारों के साथ. Like how in jungles the produce grows, the same way in a no-till farm a food forest is created where different types of fruits are generated. You can see all around us we have mango, banana, guava, Musambi, vegetables, everything growing in a sink in a small specified area.
Sudhakar, sir, abhimananto buddha ani pilustaru. Mem bayi cheyalante chemical use chestam. Ida chemical lekunda natural ga enne red chesi enne tayar chestam. Appudu maaku artham gaale ee method, maaku appudu artham gaale. Ippudu artha ayipoyindi. Ippudu vallu cheppinattu chestha vastha unda anni aa vidhangane chestam.
You know, the combination, or we call it in our language, trees and bees. The healthiest of the combinations you'll find. A productive, any kind of tree needs for its pollination and things like that is bees. We have enough of bees here, we have enough of trees here. Permanent food item for the honeybees. We get very good pure honey. Plus you can see the plantation, interplantation, multi-layer farming. We are doing 7-layer farming. Isme 7-layer ki farming hai. The sunlight does not fall on the ground. It is only dancing sunlight which is falling on the ground. Moisture evaporation from the ground is very, very less. And most of the time, any plant material requires only the moisture. This is what the biggest difference a no-till farm can make in conserving the entire world's ecosystem. Any produce which is produced from a no-till farm is like a medicine, direct medicine.
I'd like to actually change the outlook of how agriculture is seen in our country. Most of the farmers are under the impression that they cannot get premium value for their produce. But you see, there is an increasing demand for organic produce worldwide. What we're doing actually with natural farming is not just farming. We're trying to make it a sustainable model for other farmers to actually follow. Thank you. I think it's time for us to look at agriculture as a business model as well. Look at maybe getting better ways of farm fresh produce being accessible to consumers in our country.